check this out. I'm sitting in front of Champion. This is Ghetto News 41. I'm your host, Elwood, and I'm sitting next to Mr.
Diesel.
Who?
Diesel.
Like
Diesel.
The truck.
Yeah, like, okay. Like the smoke, really.
I see you got
like
your,
that gas.
Okay, I see you got your little album. What's this about?
Yeah, this it's my single. White girl. Yeah, you can check it out on YouTube, iTunes, Amazon. You know, I got that rapping and trapping Volume 1, Volume 2. I've been in the streets doing my thing for a minute. You know, you might know about it.
How long you been in the game?
Well, you know, I really just started taking it serious right now. You know what I'm saying? But I've been in the game ever since I was like 16. I'm 31 now. You know what I'm saying? I've been writing music. You know what I'm saying? Music was my passion. You know.
Okay, where they gonna find you, bro?
Shit, you can find me on Facebook, you can find me in the streets, you can find me in Jacksonville, you can find me on SoundCloud, that boy Diesel, you know what I'm saying? You can find me right here, man.
Champion, check this out. While we sitting there, man, give me one of them 16, bro. Come on.
Diesel 16?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm that bangin' boy running game. They wanna bang, it ain't no thing. Shit, we maintain. Now who to blame when I bang your boy? Hang your boy, slang your boy. Call me Lil' Oi from Florida. Cross that water, you get slaughtered. I'm a leader, not a motherfucking follower. A baller, not a follower. Okay, you know, I'll give y'all a little something, you know what I'm saying? But this shit ain't for free, man. You gotta pay for it.
Take him out. We are here, Champion, Ghetto News 41. All of them.